healers, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. This is your love message of the day, all the way throughout February and Valentine season. And I hope this helps you out in some way. Those are simple messages with just one card, but to bring you some kind of positive message in this month will be love messages, self-healing, love for others and yourself. Okay, if you want to have my details and the cards that I use, if you want to contact me or if you want to support this channel, all the details will be below, and I'm really grateful that you're here. Your beautiful card for today is this lovely here. Love who you are. You are divine, delightful, and deserving of the wonderful things life has to offer. I'm going to read about it for you. Be your own advocate. Believe in yourself. Love who you are. And the energy of self-love will help you to realize your dreams. When was the last time you gave yourself a pat on the back or acknowledged that you love yourself? Working on having a good relationship with yourself will enable you to have a positive relationship with others. How you manage your self-worth is crucial to how you view the world and your place in it. Love begins and ends with you. How you treat and feel about yourself is of paramount importance. Love is contagious. When you are surrounded by people who are full of love, you may find it easier to love who you are. A maiden extends from the bow of a ship into the heavens. The ship on a rough ocean could mirror the need to amp up your practice of self-love. As you extend your focus to higher possibilities, the waters and your emotions will calm, and the journey of life will be more aligned with all you dream about. I hope this helps you out in some way, and if it does, let me know, leave me a comment. You know I'm always happy to hear from you. I hope you have a lovely, blessed, and healing day. Thanks for watching.